fans with that boss off strikeouts, and the bank will be making a donation to the Rhode Island Food Bank. Helping.
On this first foul ball, if Bob catches it, he wins a free sandwich for himself.
Let's 24, Sam Travis. Resident of Cranston, recipient of a Silver Star, a gunner who volunteered after D-Day,
right.
Here with his wife of 66 years and his family, Joseph Joel.
Hi, very cool, very cool.
Now pitching for the Rail Riders, number 27, Tommy.
That is so cool. I'm right in front of the dugout. That is so cool. You can never do this at Fenway. No way. The player is here. Dustin Pedroia. Little horse. There he is.
Okay, fans, it's time to hurl the pearl. Come around the warning track at the Honda Ridgeline. If you get yourself involved into the sunroof, you'll win a prize courtesy of the Paw Sox in your Rhode Island and Southern Massachusetts Honda dealers. Now remember, please throw softy balls only. Now hurl those pearls!
Whoa!
That was a fundraiser.
Third baseman number 3, Jordan Betts.
Yeah. Who's here? Your hero's here.
He's up next.
Give him a kiss. You can't reach him.